She was magnificent. Bon appetit. Bon bon, where I was trying to take it to France, Paris, and we gonna stop this. I don't even know why I'm doing this. What's up, Guap Nation? It's your boy Guapo checking in here today with my sneakerheads on the channel. I got an OG classic sneaker for y'all. Now, this is the shoe that everybody loves. We got the Nike Air Force One Lows on deck, so we not gonna waste no time. If y'all been paying attention to the community tab, I told y'all this Saturday I got a special review coming out for y'all that I feel like should be in every sneakerhead's closet. So we not gonna waste no more time. We just gonna get into the shoe. We not gonna beat around the bush. So let's get it. I also forgot to mention, I told y'all also in that community tab that I'll be having a giveaway coming up real soon. And what it's gonna be, it's gonna be a cash giveaway. So we're gonna start off with a little cash giveaway. You know, it ain't gonna be too much, but I wanna start doing like monthly giveaways and stuff like that as the channel gets bigger and bigger. So the first one is gonna be a cash giveaway. I'm still setting up a date, so y'all make sure y'all tune in to each and every video so y'all can see when that giveaway is gonna be. I'm setting up a date right now, but I'll update y'all on each and every video until we get to that giveaway. And yeah, it's gonna be a cash giveaway. I haven't thought of the amount yet, but I'm gonna be picking three people, so y'all make sure y'all tune in. And now let's get into the shoe. Boom, here we go. Air Force One Low. Y'all already know what time it is. Yes. This is a must-have. I don't care what anybody says. This is a must-have for every sneakerhead. Like, everybody loves it. This is the most probably long-running hype shoe ever. The Air Force One Low. This shoe got this hype when it first came out, and the hype never died down. Like, this shoe been hyped since forever. So let's talk about it. Now, I did get these from my good people at Hibbett Sports. So I appreciate y'all, you know, good people at Hibbett Foot and your boy, you know, y'all be coming through sometimes. But yeah, Air Force One, Low. Everybody knows what these looks like, but just, they got so many names for them too. Some people call these the cocaine white. Some people call them the bricks. Some people call them the G-Fazos. They got like 30 different nicknames because they've been around for so long. But the shoe is just 10 out of 10. Like, y'all, I'm pretty sure y'all know what Air Forces look like. Everybody know what Air Forces look like. And if you don't, I don't know what to say about you, man. You've been living under a rock. But to talk about the shoe, it's really nothing really too much to talk about. You got the all white going all the way around. Nike checks on both sides. Nike Air on the back with the check. You got that Air Force One little tab right here on the lace. And, you know, you got the toe box and the bottom. Everybody knows what Air Force Ones look like, so it don't even make sense for me to just sit here and point out all the details, because this shoe's been around for so long. If you don't know what it looks like I said, I don't know what to tell you. You've been living under a rock. Hey, you know, you got nothing to do with me. But this is a shoe that I probably should have done so long ago, because I've been doing reviews for a little minute now, and I probably should have did. This probably should have been my first review, but hey, better late than never, you feel me? So if I had to rate this shoe, like I said, 10 out of 10, just, shoe is magnificent. Bon appetit. Bon bon, where I was trying to take it to France, Paris, and we gonna stop this. I don't even know why I'm doing this. But yeah, we gonna get these bad boys on feet. I'm pretty sure y'all already know, but I'm gonna get y'all clean on feet, because I know y'all like my on feet, so I'm gonna get y'all clean. Look at these on feet, and yeah. And I already told y'all I want to diversify the channel, so I'm bringing in some new shoes into the mix. Y'all gonna see more new content coming soon. And yeah, we gonna get these on feet. Like I said, I'm gonna get y'all clean on feet. Looking until next time, Guap Nation, I appreciate y'all for supporting each and every video and tuning in. Without y'all, I would not be one today, so I wanna thank each and every one of y'all. Tell your auntie, your uncle, your lizard, your cat, and your dog to subscribe to Guap Nation, because we going bigger and stronger each and every day. And it's y'all. It's y'all. Y'all the reason why. I appreciate y'all, Guap Nation, and that's why I got that giveaway coming soon. Make sure you stay tuned. But until next time, we are out.